Blowing snow, icy conditions, and breaking news out on Interstate 29 north of Hillsboro, where it's apparently getting very icy. Listening to radio traffic here, we have reports of two different vehicles in the ditch on either side of this overpass road north of Hillsboro. This, again, mile marker 114. And just now, a report of a rollover 3 miles away from here on I-29. Again, it's icy out there, apparently. Be careful driving on this Wednesday evening. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.